In this video, I'm going to tell about how to draw beautiful plots with arrows on the surface of some nanoparticle, for example. This can be very useful and informative if you want, for example, to show some polarization of your electric field or symmetry of your eigenmode or something else. Let us assume that you already have computed results. So first you need to go to datasets and click the right button and choose surface and make here dataset of your last solution. And here you should use this button and select your surface. On this surface you need to plot the results. Okay, now you have surface 3, and now you need to create a 3D plot also with the right button. And in this 3D plot you need to set dataset your surface 3, and then with the right button you need to choose surface, and moreover you need to choose arrow surface, and both must contain here from parent. It is very important. And now you just need to press plot, and now you already have some arrow plot, but it is not very beautiful. First of all, it has rainbow color scheme. It is not a very good color scheme for black and white printing, for colorblind people, and so on. So don't forget to press surface, and in coloring and style, check other color table. For example, hit camera light, or just hit camera. And for the arrows, now they're not very beautiful, they're randomly placed. And here you need to choose placement, not uniform, but in the mesh nodes. Okay, now they're more uniform, and the color, for example, black. Okay, and that's all. Now you have nice arrow surface plot. And now how to export your results. You need to choose good view from some very good point that you like and press this button. And here you need to check the quality. If you want high quality, you should make here many pixels. And background transparent is usually the best choice. And here you can check whatever you want. And you can just copy it into clipboard or a file. What else we can do? We can also do very nice animation to show how your electromagnetic field behaves in time. For example, in arrow surface, let us make arrows a little bit bigger to see them better. And now we need to right click to the export and choose animation. Now we need player because we want to show it in console. And here in the subject you need to choose exactly 3D plot you want to show. And now to show how your field changes in time, you need to take here dynamic data extension and cycle type full harmonic and just press play. And after all, the COMSOL will show you how your field changes in time. Actually, you can make repeat and it will be very beautiful. It can be important to show what polarization you have, for example, linear or circular. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel.